Welcome to KTV. I'm Cassidy. Today is Tuesday, January 12th, 2021. It is National Hot Tea Day. It is a day one. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. There will be a virtual Reading Olympics meeting on Thursday, January 14th at 3 p.m. Look for the link in Google Classroom. Attention student council members, we will be having this month's meeting on Wednesday, January 13th at 12:30. Please bring your lunch. If you want to add anything to our agenda to discuss with the group, please contact one of our presidents, Cassidy Burkhart or Nicholas Mento. Anyone interested in joining student council is also welcome to attend. Look for the link on your main Canvas page. Enjoy taking and editing photos? Interested in helping make Klinger memories last forever? Join the Yearbook Club. First meeting is a lunch chat on Wednesday, January 13th at 1 p.m. All are welcome. Please join us virtually with the link found on Canvas. Attention sixth graders. We are going to have a sixth grade book club which will be led by students. The virtual information meeting will take place on Wednesday, January 13th, 2021 at 2:30. The book that we have chosen to discuss is Refugee by Alan Gratz. The link to the meeting can be found on Canvas. You can also email Ms. Laverty for the link. We are looking forward to this activity. Here's Mackenzie with today's sports news.
Thank you. Any 7th or 8th grade boy interested in trying out for Klinger's boys basketball team, please contact Mr. Jones. You will need an updated PIAA physical form signed by your parents, and the doctor trials will begin on Tuesday, January 19th and Thursday, January 21st at the school in the gym. You will need to provide your own transportation to and from tryouts. The healthy sports come back to you.
Thank you. Now for today's random fact.
Thank you. The bat is the only mammal that can actually fly. Dallas's random fact will come back to you.
Now for the joke of the day.
My teachers told me I never amount to much because I procrastinate so much. I told them, just so you wait.
I'm going to laugh later.
Dallas's joke of the day will come back to you.
Thank you. Here are today's Klinger birthdays.
Thank you. Happy Klinger birthday to Lucas Kvorchuk. Dallas's birthday is now back to you.
And happy birthday to KTV's very own Mackenzie DeVinson. Now from the whole KTV news crew, I'm Cassidy. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.